Mr. Mayor, excuse me, but there's someone here to see you. Her name is Tina Boland.
Oh, yeah, send her in, please.
Mayor Queen. It's impressive. Maybe you should have led with that.
I gotta admit, I didn't think I'd see you again.
Yeah, neither did I. I guess I thought I would feel different. With Sonos gone, I thought I would feel liberated.
I wish it worked that way.
How do you do it? How do you keep living with so much pain?
I'm still working on that myself. But I can tell you it helps to not be alone. That's why you're here, right?
That's why I'm here.
Back on the roof, you asked what Vince would have wanted.
We were more than just partners. We were lovers. I hated Sonos for killing Vince. But I hated myself more for not being able to stop him.
Renee, the guy in the hockey mask, told the other guy that was with us, Curtis, that this team is all about finding second chances.
You said maybe we don't get second chances.
Well, maybe I was wrong. Maybe you're my second chance.
Well, that's a lot to put on my shoulders.
Well, Tina, there's something that tells me you can handle it.
So about that name, Tina Boland was my official cover for undercover work. It was to protect my family. My real name is Dinah. Dinah Drake.
Dinah?
Does that name mean something to you?
I had a friend named Dinah. She's the reason I sought you out.
What do you think she'd think about all this?
I think she'd be proud of both of us.